Okay. Supply depot ambush. This is probably gonna need a lot of answers.
Let's make sure we're on the same page.
Okay, so it's night. I forgot who had night vision. Might want Dan specifically, so he can start carrying around a shock trooper and a sniper.
Let's rough him up.
Ready and waiting.
My turn.
I'll try my hardest.
Lock and load.
And let's see. Who else could he bring along? Bring her,
I'll
I guess.
I'll try my best.
And then I got...
I'll do my best!
I'll do what I want.
That seems like a good assortment.
Just remember, this is to protect Galia. Time to go save our homeland.
I hope I remember to put down Kia.
Take out the supply depot before they can use it against our homeland. For Galia! Squad E, move out!
Ah, dang. Does not look like I did. Alright, send out the scouts first.
I wish I have a choice.
Found them.
Federation Army? We're under attack! Call reinforcements!
Finally, the bastards noticed us.
That does it for our surprise attack. Now we just have to finish up before their backup gets here.
Okay, so that was
taking
a bad idea.
Taking this base will help everyone in Galia. We have to win this.
No sweat. Found them.
Reinforcements have arrived. We've got more soldiers coming on the next train, too.
Good. Now we're taking the offensive. Those Federation dogs will regret crossing us.
Enemy reinforcements confirmed! It's an armored train! Armored trains don't just bring more soldiers. They're also as strong as a tank. Keep an eye out for it while you're advancing.
Well, this is very unfortunate.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my...
Gatling turret, mortar cannon, Gatling turret.
Me.
That's what I'm talking about.
We don't need to talk about all.
Aura!
One shot.
Not even a scratch.
They're in range.
Board.
Leave it to me.
right there.
Take this!
Didn't work. Okay, so... would need anti-personnel one, or anti-armor one, if I want her to be useful.
Those armored trains are more trouble than I expected. We have to do something about them.
Claude, can we use that railroad switch over there? If we redirect the trains, then maybe...
Of course. It might just work. Let's try it.
What am I doing here? Okay. So I'll probably want to send a scout down that way.
Leave it to me.
Keep firing!
I can see the enemy from here.
They're in range.
Enemy spotted!
Commencing counterattack. Follow.
Dang it.
That was a close one.
Engaging.
All right, give it another turn.
Commencing counterattack.
Well, that's a near standing thing.
Always watching.
War. No! Calm down, there's not that many of them.
All right, what if I put you in its tower?
I found them!
Keep firing!
Then I have eyesight on that guy. Got it. Might be able to take him out, who knows. Okay, that's two scouts.
Alright, get behind me! Watch my back.
Very well.
Watch my back.
I'll go with you.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Should be able to take out those scouts.
Die!
Dang. It's not the proper angle for me to be able to hit both of them. Oof.
Let's tear them apart!
Ah, it was the train that was doing all that damage.
I'll do what I can. I'll be fine.
What the hell are Federation soldiers doing here?
All over it.
Eat this!
Who knows? Maybe this might do something.
Too easy.
Nope, absolutely nothing.
They're in range.
Yeah, yeah. Nice and cozy.
They're in range.
Defense down while in a base. Wonderful.
Engaging.
Oh, crud.
Screwed that one. Sorry, folks. I'm pulling back.
That's very unfortunate. All right, well. Hopefully Nico can at least shoot this guy. Wow. Great.
That was a close one.
Well, next turn she might be able to take out that guy with the grenade. Reinforcements requested all the way over there. Please don't hit. Unfortunate.
Guess it's time to pay the piper.
So if I ran up to the high ground with a scout, I could probably take that main base without anyone actually doing anything about it. And that should end the battle. Not very accurate. Fortunately, neither are they. Did just try to shoot through a slatted fence. That never works. Okay. So I'm gonna want to grenade either you or you. Probably you, since, actually, I will have to do this one if I want to get up that way. And I do have a number of shock troopers. Okay, use you first.
Okay.
Actually put that away and get a slightly better angle. I don't want this thing to start hitting a house.
I did it!
Our allies have been taken out!
And you can grab this base.
Will this do?
They've taken our base.
Leave it to me.
Okay. Right there. Nice.
No!
Medic! We're getting you out. You're gonna be okay. Try to hang in there.
Lancer, shock trooper. Oop, yeah, don't want to go up there.
Alright, get behind me!
Very well.
Watch my back.
I'll go with you.
Okay, Farrier can take out the shock trooper first.
As you wish.
Reinforcements include a tank. Great.
Come in.
Okay, so that's another tank. I'm gonna wanna bring in a Lancer then. Haven't used you. Bring in Kai, bring in Riley. And let's see. Bring in this guy. Well, good thing you didn't have a... Oh, well, that was unfortunate.
Yes, we're doing this.
I see light.
I don't think I would have been able to get past that first base without them seeing me anyway, so... Oh no. Oh good. Scout goes down easy.
kidding!
Unfortunately, I don't know if she's gonna be able to get past that tank. Oh no, Grenadier. You're not unconscious, are you? Crud.
No.
Okay. So I want to get my Lancer to take this tank out, but I think I'll want to take out this Grenadier first.
Okay.
Might be able to snipe him from here. I'm thinking I might want to run her up here to take him out manually, though.
Let the masquerade begin.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
I found them.
Don't see anyone.
Let's provide support with the...
Doesn't hurt to start off with a little bit of damage.
As you wish.
Ah, dang it. Dang it.
I found it.
Keep firing.
Oh, no. I'll do what I can. It worked.
All allies have been taken out.
Okay, that's two trains disabled. Looks like if I want to take out this, though, I will have to go around the long way.
Okay, let's go!
Which starts with Lancer. Can I hit you over here? Nah. I don't think so. Maybe. Yes, it pointed through the grate. Very good.
All allies have been taken out!
Lucky Zents. That's a tank. Maybe I should call in an engineer. Because I think I might need a lot of resupplies on this Lancer.
Okay, let's go!
Engaging!
Got him. Time out! Bye-bye now.
Oop, shock trooper. I knew you were there.
Got him.
I just, forgot. Temporarily.
Time to go.
They're in range. Eat this!
Shoot at him anyway.
Who's next?
I see. They're good.
All right, I almost certainly need to pull out a scout. You are a tank, but I don't think I can hit you from here. All right, use you to toss a grenade at that tower, maybe? Nah, that's not gonna work. I can take out the sniper, though. Yeah, that's way too solid. And that's definitely blocked off behind there, so have to go that way.
Ha ha!
Maybe I can take out these cannons with the mortar. Who knows?
My heart is pounding.
Oop. Well, that was a terrible idea.
Somebody.
All right, I guess Shock Trooper goes forward.
Understood.
They're in range.
Gotcha.
I see. They're good.
That about does it.
Alright, where am I going? That way. Okay, if I bring the scout in here, then I should be able to run up that way. Huh. I was not aware that snipers would join in on that now.
Commencing countering.
Medic! I won't let you die. You're safe now.
Keep firing!
Well, could have gone better, but...
Please, Myla, save me.
Who's Myla?
Okay, let's go.
Crouching Lancer. In explosives.
Okay, let's go.
Maybe I should pull out another. Well, there's an obvious radiator on top, so I should probably just grab Connor since he's got the anti- No, I switched him for the other one. Dang it! Do I even have an anti- armor unit right now?
Don't underestimate me. Battlefield is where I belong.
Up the stairs, over. Oh, hey, it's a scout.
I see. They're good.
Don't think I can get any further with him, though. At least not enough to actually matter. Alright, bring out an engineer. Kai can get in this, I think, and start providing fire support against infantry.
Moving out.
Assuming they can actually see anything. I cannot. Wonderful. That was a waste. I mean, I suppose it's slight scouting.
It missed! Fall back!
There!
One damage.
the hell?
End phase. Well, hopefully one turn is all I need to take out that Gatling gun. Gonna get the same result every time. Ah, dang it. I was gonna get reinforcements from there. Should be able to hit from here. And with that taken care of,
time out.
I can move my units around without getting shot at.
They're good.
One more action should get me up there.
Time to go. Found him.
Oh, it's a sniper.
Where are you looking?
Surprise.
They might be done.
Shock Trooper. Might be able to take him out this turn.
Don't underestimate me. Battlefield is where I belong.
Not bad.
Who's next?
Ah, now that I think of it, I do remember that there was a tank down there that was also an ace unit. So I'll probably want to bring in couple of lancers. Next turn, I should have someone be able to take care of the guy who spawns here. That being Raz. And he should also be able to pull these two out to at least here with the command thing. Did I remember to pull out a scout? Oh, dang it.
I'm sorry, darling. I can't go on without you.
I'm gonna have to reload. Okay. System load. When did I last save? Couldn't have been more than a few turns. Wonderful.
Let's.
All right. Start this all over again. Actually, you know what? No. I'll just keep that slot completely open.
I'll try my hardest.
I've got this.
My turn.
Raz here. And bring with him.
Ready anytime.
And engineer.
Operation complete.
Let's see. And then scouts.
Taking position.
I'll do my best.
Just remember, this is to protect Galia.
Take out the
So I want to take one scout all the way down here, take out that engineer, take out these two guys, and then have Raz pull up here, shoot these guys, and hopefully take a base next turn, or whenever this train moves out.
Understood. I'm used to the darkness.
Ah, good.
I think I found them. I think I found them. I think I found them.
Shock trooper engineer. Okay.
Here!
Take them both out.
Wait.
I think
I've
got them.
What the hell are Federation soldiers doing here? Commencing counterattack. Follow my...
Understood.
Commencing counterattack. Follow...
That's good.
Thank goodness.
All allies have been taken out.
Activate that. Ah, convenient.
I hope the treads hold out.
Got a nasty surprise for you.
Reinforcements have arrived. We've got more soldiers coming on the next train, too.
No, you don't.
Good. Now we're taking the offensive. Those Federation dogs will regret crossing us.
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. It's an armored train. Armored trains don't just bring more soldiers. They're also as strong as a tank. Keep an eye out for it while you're advancing.
I think I found them.
All right. Let's see. Save.
Understood.
Give them a shot to the dome. 4-5. Very good.
I see. They're good.
Engaging!
Man.
Right! Get behind me! Watch my back.
Where are we going?
Watch my back.
Right behind you.
This way.
Soldiers doing
here. Come on!
That was not a good trade. And you can defend this one from now on. Bring Farrier up.
As you wish.
She'll be the one who takes the other switch, I think. Actually, no. I think I'll want an actual scout to do that this time. Slightly unfortunate. Okay. Just a little bit further.
They might be soldiers after all.
Need to get rid of her grenades before she fumbles them. Let's get a little bit further up. Then Nico can go and trigger the other train to show up.
I found them!
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
That scout.
So this
hold
is
hold position.
Why...
I'll head over for support.
I can see the enemy from here.
All right. Now I will want Brittany to go up.
Hear me roar.
And at least shoot the Gatling gun once or twice.
Engaging.
No.
Yeah, one more.
Woman, hear me roar.
One more shot. Complete miss. Nice shot. Oof. Nice shot. Oof.
Those armored trains are more trouble than I expected. We have to do something about them.
Claude, can we use that railroad switch over there? If we redirect the trains, then maybe...
Of course. It might just work. Let's try it.
Women hear me roar. Make good choices.
Nice.
All allies have been taken out.
You're a Lancer, so I don't really care about you.
Attack. Follow my lead.
On the other hand, I'm a Lancer, so you should probably care about me.
Women hear me roar.
Commencing.
Ah, dang. Six shots to kill you. Takes two shots to kill you. I don't know if you're worth it then.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead. Engaging!
Alright, Scout can run up here now and take care of that sniper and also the thingamajig. Knock you out of position. You're a Lancer, you're fine. Oh, crud, Scout.
Follow my lead. Engaging.
Wow, you're a terrible shot. Now my engineer can resupply the Lancer. You were the aggressive engineer, weren't you?
Gotta stay calm.
Engaging!
Gotcha.
Sleep tight.
No! Ethan!
All right.
Okay, let's go.
Hopefully, we'll have just enough movement to get around this box. And take out this Gatling turret.
Time out!
Very good.
No!
You've got plenty of movement? Yeah.
Right. Understood.
Come in.
Hit you with a grenade.
I see. They're good.
And you can start heading down.
Calm down. There's not that many of them.
All right, another action should get to this base, hopefully. On the other hand,
Here I go.
Keep firing!
Oh, what? The other ones are Gatling guns too? Sheesh.
I think I found them. Please work. No.
I see. There's the one that's the mortar, and the other one is also a Gatling gun. So I'm gonna need six shots to take those out. That's a little bit more troublesome to take out than I thought it would be.
Watch it!
Ha! That guy should be a shock trooper if I remember correctly. Honk honk. Okay, I'll want Farrier to go down here, take out these scouts, grab the base maybe. Nah, probably just ignore the base and run up here. Millennia can take the base and then head up this way. You're probably going to want to come over here and blow up these Gatling turret.
Don't mess with the mother! I woke up like this.
No, I don't want to aim at that, even if it would be a surprise attack.
Time out!
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Okay, let's go.
Follow my lead. Okay, now the engineer needs to get her some ammo.
Get killed.
Engaging.
Found them. Gotta stay calm.
Followed by.
Calm down. There's not that many of them.
Take you out via grenade.
Hurt a bit.
No!
And the sandbags mean you can't try that again. May as well use Nico to take out that sniper. Might want a better angle, though.
Better range.
I see the enemy from here.
Crud. Potentially a mistake. Smash X.
So this is war.
Calm down.
She should not have blind faith in my ability to remember that there's a Gatling turret pointed at her.
They're in range.
Dang. Scout located.
Let a woman hear me roar. I woke up like this.
She is a pretty good lancer. One more can take that thing out. Well, it was point blank range anyway.
They're
start heading in that direction. Since I do not have enough shots to take it out entirely.
Make good choices.
Good. Yeah. I might need to get a new mouse. It keeps disconnecting randomly.
Here I go.
And now you can grab this space.
I did it.
Now that I have the tiniest bit of memory, I recall that there is going to be another unit that comes out of that train and attempts to take that base, so I should probably not run off with the scout. And instead,
stay hidden.
Indeed. Summon a shock trooper. Oof.
No.
Good thing he didn't try to crouch before shooting.
Here.
Okay, well, I've got an engineer. I can run her down here, blow up that sandbag, and rescue Nico, probably.
All set.
Could have resupplied the engineer there, but it was already passed before I thought of it. Supplied with the engineer, the Lancer.
And besides, women, hear me roar.
She should only need one shot anyway.
Time out.
Very good.
Destroyed the armored train! We can't send any more in with that wreckage in the way!
Those cowards! They're pushing their luck.
Yes! That should stop the enemy reinforcements. Now we just have to capture the objective.
I see. They're good.
Try not to get killed.
Gotta stay calm.
Getting you out.
I shouldn't
You're
have this problem. Okay. It's a wired mouse.
Please don't die.
Eat this. Engage it.
And that's both of you taken out.
They're good.
Unfinished business. I'm used to the darkness. Is that the enemy?
Where? Oh, scout, all the way up there.
This won't even be a challenge.
I think I found them.
What? I don't see them. Oh, is that scout again?
Begin. I'll do what I can.
Mid-range skills.
I found
enemy
it.
Spotted.
Can't reach.
As you wish.
Engaging.
Enemy spotted.
Oh, come on.
As you wish.
Keep firing!
I don't care what happens to me.
Base captured.
Eat this.
Understood.
Call in a lancer. And sniper.
Thank you.
Huh. What a complete lack of any movement for their turn. Nope, didn't help.
Let the masquerade begin.
Shock trooper goes first. Don't know how that was a surprise attack.
Enemy down.
All allies have been taken out.
Quite annoying. All right, I guess the sniper is less than useful. Forward a little bit at least with the shock trooper.
Enemy spotted.
Oh, there's the tank.
Commencing counterattack.
It worked.
No.
Yes. All right, that's light tank.
I'm not scared of anything.
Especially a light tank. Dang. Probably should have called in an engineer instead of a sniper.
I'm not scared of anything.
Come on. Whoop. There
it is. Just as I
thought. Eat this! One less bad guy.
They're good.
Understood.
May as well run you down and take a look. Could end the battle now, but I'm pretty sure I want to take out that tank first. Is that all you're good for?
I'm not scared of anything.
Also, I probably should have called in one more Lancer unit. Yeah, 5 shots would have been enough. 2, not so much. Maybe if I get around to the back.
Scared of anything.
Yeah.
Eat this.
It's all I needed.
Not done yet.
justice prevails.
Actually, you are, because we already completely obliterated them. Alright, now just waste all my AP.
All set.
Better off alone.
For the purpose of promotion.
All set.
Better off alone.
Gonna have to do it eventually anyway.
Try not to get killed.
Leave it to me.
Where are the armored vehicles?
Exploded.
Where's the tank?
Exploded. This is taking forever, so I'm just going to use them all on her without trying to spread them out.
I'll do what I can. As you wish. As you wish. As you wish.
Understood.
And then Scout takes the base.
I did it.
As is proper. Probably a B rank because I took the extra turn to take out that tank.
Like that, imps!
I can't believe it. We really pulled it off.
Yeah, it's over. We've won.
We actually managed to help the people of Galia. That's amazing.
Hell yeah, we kicked ass. We're bona fide heroes. And just look at our reward. Mwah. No, we'll be blowing up the excess supplies. We can't afford to take all this with us. Massive Imperial force is bound to show up any moment. We'll try and reclaim the base. If we destroy the supplies, they stay out of Imperial hands.
Seriously? What a waste.
All right, make way, everyone. We're gonna send this payload sky high!
Oh, that was still A rank. Not bad. Spring Drive. New squad story.
You certainly impressed someone in that last battle. HQ sent you something nice as a reward.
Okay. Whew, I'll get to all that next time. I think I'll do the squad story after going to headquarters and checking all that stuff.